Send her on MeTV. Well, that wraps up The Mummy, with special effects in the movie provided by Universal Studios, and some special effects in our program provided by the nearest restroom.
Oh, simply wonderful!
And that pretty much wiped out our prop budget. And you know, one of the mysteries of this film was a listing in the credits of Henry Victor as the Saxon warrior, mainly because, first of all, what would a Saxon warrior be doing in ancient Egypt? And secondly, his character doesn't even appear in the film.
Nah, not at all.
Well, the reason for the credit is that the warrior was part of a long flashback sequence showing Helen's various previous reincarnated lives that was cut from the final film, which upset the actress who played Helen, Zita Johann, because in real life, she was a firm believer in reincarnation. Who did she feel she had been reincarnated as?
Yoko? Oh, no!
Well, this show will reincarnate itself next time in the form of... somebody coming to interrupt me when I'm trying to wind up the program. Let me just see who it is here. I mean, really, I just hope it's not a tall, pruny Egyptian. He could have been a plump Egyptian, but the desert heat dried him out, so now he's a prune. See, that's how they make things like that.
Top of the evening to you, Mr. Ghoulie.
Good evening. Or perhaps I should say good morning.
It's Officer Omission.
Oh, how are you? It's good to see a friendly face. There's been nothing but trouble on the beat lately.
Really?
Oh, just yesterday, I had to handle a domestic situation, and things got tense.
Oh.
So I called into the station house, and I told the desk sergeant, sure, and we got a situation here. We're at a domicile, and a woman is swinging around a 5-iron. She just knocked her husband out with it for walking on her just mopped floor.
How?
The sergeant asked, have you arrested her? And I said, heck no. The floor isn't dry yet.
TV, New Jersey's home for memorable entertainment television. This is Middletown, New Jersey.